important to take care of our mind, body, and soul. And what better way to do that by cleansing ourselves from the inside and the outside? And one of our favorite ways is smudging with sage bundles.
Sage in German is called salbei. Smudging is not complicated, it's not hard, and it's totally safe.
We have a little shop in our studio and we sell sage bundles.
So we just harvested our last sage bundles today. Nothing better than a homemade sage bundle.
As a Reiki master, I like to send my sage Reiki energy. People often ask us, what are sage bundles? How do I use it?
Smudging is an ancient and sacred ritual,
often used at Native American ceremonies.
You can also use sage, of course, for cooking.
Sage can also be used as a bug repellent, and it's safer than most bug sprays.
Sage is also a mood booster. It can help you relax your mind, body, and soul. Even in the most happy homes, we still accumulate negative energy over the years.
But not only does it clear energy, it also kills bacteria in the air. This is how you use a sage bundle to smudge your home.
You want to hold it over a bowl while smudging to avoid any herbs or flames falling onto the floor. And when you do smudge, do it with full awareness.
You want to bring lots of light and love and positive energy throughout your home. So the most important thing is to find a nice quiet spot to sage yourself. As we light the sage and we let the smoke fill the air, we imagine all the negative energy disappear, all the density. We call in light and love and the divine force and our spiritual team to come and to help us right now, to remove anything that no longer serves us, and also bring in abundance and wealth and love and happiness. And now I'm going to sage my sister. So we just imagine clearing all the negative energy from her energetic field, her aura. Just close your eyes, feel it all being released from you. And the next thing we're going to do is we're going to take this and we're going to go to every nook and cranny in the home. Do all the walkways, all the hallways, the bathroom, the closet, any little crevice, especially for the first time saging your home. This is great for new homes. If you just got new furniture, this is a really great time to release all the energies that are attached to our objects and our homes. And once we've done this, we let our sage bundle either naturally burn out, which can be very nice for aromatherapy and for cleansing our home as well.
Never leave your sage bundle lit unattended. Make sure you put it out all the way when finished. And this is not recommended for children without adult supervision. Thank you guys for watching. We hope you learned something new, and we hope you can incorporate sage bundling and sage smudging in your everyday life.
My sister and I just want to thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing our video. Oh wait, you didn't do that yet? Well, can you please like, share, and subscribe? Thank you so much.
Or if there's anything else you would like to know about sage smudging, just leave a comment below. Don't forget to hit like, and please subscribe.
In light and love.
Smudge it up, smudge it down.
Smudge it all around. Gotta get down with the smudging around.
We really look like twins today.
Want to
smell it?
Aww.